the daughter of the mad titan Thanos. Recently, Thanos lent her and her sister Nebula out to Ronin, which leads us to believe that Thanos and Ronin are working. P13 calls itself Rocket, the result of illegal genetic and cybernetic experiments on a lower life form. They call it Groot, a humanoid plant that's been traveling recently as 89P13's personal houseplant slash muscle. Raised from youth by a band of mercenaries called the Ravagers, led by Yondu Udonta.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yondu and those Ravagers.
I've had a lot of folks try to kill me over the years. I ain't about to be brought down by a tree and a talking raccoon.
Ravagers!